you, girl. Since I have a little bit of time before the shower and finish getting ready for bed, I figured I would make a truth video for you. And it's been a little while since I last made a truth video for anyone. So, truth is, Jaria, I know that you and Lisa and Kira may be college students, but you should really come back for at least one holiday. Because I remember watching your goodbye song video, and you had to say goodbye to Kelly Saltnig. Since you wouldn't be next to her, nor to her anymore. But I promise you, Daria, if you come home for a holiday, and even for when you have summer, then you will still be next to Kelly Sophie. So you technically did not really have to say goodbye to her. So you really should come back for a holiday. Like, Kira's sister told me that Kira would come back for all holidays. Kira's sister Nina told me that. So I'm sure she'll be home for Thanksgiving and Christmas and such. And Lisa said that she'll be home for Christmas. So yeah. You should be like her. You should come home for a holiday. Honestly, my school is like regular school, so I'm on Thanksgiving break right now. I have no school for 9 days. That's quite a long time. Yeah, I miss you, Daria. Really miss your hugs and such. And yeah, I really hope I can see you again at some point. And you know, we could maybe send letters to each other. Sometimes it's kind of boring just receiving text or Facebook messages all the time. And some of all that. That for the people I'm pretty far away from, I could send them real letters instead of text or Facebook messages. But yeah, I really don't see it, Daria. And I enjoy watching your videos and such. And actually, they are. Christmas recital is actually next week, Saturday, and I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, let me see, Daria. You're a very good kid. Yeah, you really didn't have to say goodbye to Kelly Saltnig, because you'll still be next door to her if you come home for a holiday. Yeah, if you do come home, you can try see if we can see each other more out when we get targeted or something. Or if we have to run into each other at a restaurant. Anything like that. Yeah. So yeah. That's the truth. I love you, Daria. I miss you. Peace.